a cause that's bigger than me. When I give to something that's bigger than me, it just gives me a sense of gratitude and it makes me feel good.
Dance Marathon is an organization that takes part beyond just on April 2nd. We, as a family committee, get to take part in all the family events leading up. We hold 3 or 4 events that the families get to take part in and bring that hope and support to one another. They get to know and hear all about their life stories that have occurred that have brought them the hope and the love of their family.
I DM because the best way to give back to a cause is spread the word about it.
I DM for all the kids who can.
I joined Dance Marathon because I wanted to be able to provide a silver lining to the families who face such hard times. I wanted to be a part of something that gives them a reason to smile, laugh, and dance.
I DM because it gives me a chance to make a change.
Other people should join Dance Marathon because they can be the silver lining in that kid's life and let them know that they're not alone. Their challenge that they're facing is not a weakness, it's a strength. We dance to be strong for the kids.
It's a beneficial cause for all involved.
You should DM because it gives you the opportunity to be able to make a change. When you make a change, it makes people happy. And when you're happy, you provide hope. Join DM.
When you sign up to be a part of Simpson College Dance Marathon, you are more than just a dancer. You are a provider of support and love and hope for the children. The children have encountered so much in their lifetime that those 12 hours just bring a glimpse to what they've encountered to us.
Because it gets the community and the students involved.
To sign up for Dance Marathon, you are signing up for more than just a campus organization. You are showing the families that while you do not share their struggles, and while you do not walk in their shoes, they will never walk alone.
People should join Dance Marathon to help the children, and because it's fun, even if you're a terrible dancer like me.
You can either cry about it, or dance about it.
Cruising through the alley.